while since I have been vlogging or posted a video, but I'm here today, back again, and I have to be quiet, right now, but it's because I'm inside a flight, because I'm going on a vacation. I'm actually going to Sri Lanka and I'm going to be there for 2 weeks. Yeah, I'm really excited. And now I'm going to take the flight from Norway to Dubai and then from Dubai to Sri Lanka. There's something more I want to tell. It's really sad because for most of you guys, you're probably having a good spring right now where like the sun is shining, the flowers are blooming, and the snow is melting if you had snow this winter. But meanwhile in Norway, did you see that? It's not easy to see outside this window right now, but it's freaking snowing again. It has been snowing so much this year so far, and it's April now, so it's supposed to like melt away. I really hope that it will be good weather, nice weather down in Sri Lanka, because I have enough of rain and snow up here in Norway. I hate to be at this place alone. Where are my parents? I seriously hope they are here. Otherwise I'm gonna cry. Look at this sweatful, ugly and this hair. Okay, let's see if I see anyone. Ah, there I see my... Ah, there they are! Look! Do you see them? There! Daddy! Appa! I forgot to say that my parents, they came here last week. Oh, my face. Once again. They came here last week and now it's my turn to be here and we will go home together on the same flight. Yay! So now it's time to go home and meet Pariyama and my mom who had birthday yesterday. We are going to celebrate now! Because Nadia is the best! And she has bought this cake for mom! Where is it there? So, like I said earlier, mom had birthday yesterday and we are going to sing happy birthday. Yeah!
Cake chop the mom!
Look at this. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear mama. Happy birthday to you. Can't you hear that? Can't you hear that? Can't you hear it's a new day here in Sri Lanka and it's 12th of April. So first let me tell you that yesterday I went out with like I had a great time with my family, but I didn't want to vlog because we didn't do much. It was just a cozy time, sitting and talking. And yeah, in the morning, me and my uncle and my parents went out to do some grocery shop and some other things. And then in the evening, I went out with my cousin and her husband and ate yummy sushi. And we had some delicious desserts. The sushi was at Sushi Kai, and dessert was at Cricket Club. So, and it was all yummy, but I didn't want to vlog, even though it would be cool to vlog the food. I didn't want to bring the camera because I want to just have a good time, quality time with my family. So, but we had a day yesterday. As you can see, I have dressed up, and so has my dad and mom. Dad and my beautiful mom. So, let me tell you why we have dressed up. We are dressed up today. It's actually because of a church anniversary that we are invited to. And that's actually the reason why me and my parents came here to Sri Lanka during this time. But today I'm gonna vlog because, like I said, we are going to this anniversary, and it's gonna be for 4 days. Today is May Day, and then they are having like a worship ceremony, Bible study thing for the next 3 days, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Yeah, I'm really excited to go there. I'll be wearing this sari. Look at this. I like this. And I'm standing under this fan over there. That's the reason why I have this background and not with them over there. Because I'm melting away like always. But look, this is my makeup, but I'm melting already, so this is really warm with the sun. But yeah, are you ready, guys? Are you ready, Appa?
Yes.
Hi. My beautiful mom, my dad.
Thank you.
ஆரம்பத்துல கேக் வெட்ட முடியல ஆனா கேக் பத்தினால சாப்பிட முடியல